Come on, Nathan. Let's get inside that tower.
Can't get in that way. Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn. It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
too?
And he's done.
Sam, wait up!
Come on!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
Must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Excuse me. It's passing through. Whoa, this is something out of Avery's era. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'll give you a discount. $500.
Hon, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. I'll give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. I don't know why I was interested in that piece.
Excuse me? Excuse me?
Buy my fresh apple. Only 1500 ariel. Sir, would you try an apple?
Okay, fine.
The market.
Here.
Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Look out.
Hey, guys. Seen any pirate treasure around here?
Hey.
Sorry. He's so impatient.
Oh, hell. I am sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care. You see the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread? Oh, watch it.
Hey, Nate. Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome.
Oh,
centre vendeur, il ne propose presque rien.
Regardez ce qu'on a là. On n'a
pas. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
Excuse me.
Ils sont restés là pendant des heures. Aujourd'hui, je vais vous parler d'une recette traditionnelle malga. Le poisson à la sauce tomate, un tronc d'eau, un bocal d'eau. Il vous faut des filets de poisson comme le bon.
Coming through.
Ce sont des haricots de limo tropico.
Excuse me. Mm, that's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. This is passing through.
Je n'ai pas grand chose à proposer.
Excuse me. The groom. Oh, watch it. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
That'll be a first. Tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Hmm. Now, what do you bet? Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
four bells way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Sully, the clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Have I heard that
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Happened. think Aquarius is next?
Always nice people.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here. Thank you.
View. Hands are lined up. I can get across. No. Oh, there you are.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
this. It is gonna be loud.
Sully, heads up!
Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my tower. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and II sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
Whoa. Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and, Christopher Condent.
mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah.
Hmm. Ah, that's right. Condon went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right. Hey, Nate. Look. Another star pattern. On the coat?
Hmm. Nah. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too.
Hmm.